Jacqueline Johnson, and I would like to thank the Endowment Committee for their gift on helping me with my goal to work project to renovate the Green Cathedral.